So I'm here with Shane Peterson with Amity Homes, and you build some beautiful homes, right?
Thank you very much.
Yeah, very nice. And so where are we gonna go look at today? What's this?
We're going down to the Evans Ranch subdivision in Lehigh. It's out, kind of heading out towards Saratoga Springs, right by the Jordan River. Kind of backs up to Willow State Park, nice open area.
So Shane, I can't help but going down the street here, there are some beautiful houses in this neighborhood.
There are, and each of them is different by design, so they're not all cookie cutter.
Yeah, which is so nice because they still have that same kind of, you know, grand feel. I mean, there's some million-dollar homes on the street, and taking a look at this one, this is a big, huge Rambler.
It is. It's a little over 5,000 square feet total. It's a great home.
Yeah, and as you're looking at this front door, I just love the colors and styles the designer picked out, and look at the views off the back.
One of the features the architect has is lots of windows, so great natural light.
Yeah, and you can tell he really did a really nice, it's almost like the house is designed really around the lot because there's some open space to the back, right? You won't have any backyard neighbors.
Ever, which is a nice feature.
Really nice. And so it kind of looks out so you can kind of see what's going on off in the distance. But take a look at the kitchen, beautiful.
Beautiful kitchen, nice quartz countertops.
Yeah, very nice. And the backyard is called Meadowlands, right?
It's wet meadow, which is a distinction different than wetlands. And it'll be wet in March and April and then dry the rest of the summer.
Yeah, which is kind of nice. And so again, it kind of gives you that open space. And so you can look out and see things that are going on. And so you see birds and all that kind of stuff flying in, which is great. And one of the things we really like is the floor plan. The master is off on the one side and then the bedrooms are off on the other, right?
That's right. The master's on the one side and it's got its own private suite, big closets, big double vanity, big tub, and two heads in the shower, and then the other bedrooms are on the other side of the house.
Yeah, really cool styles. Very artistic the way they just put these little touches of colors and big, huge closets. And one of the things I noticed also, it has an entry that comes in off the back side of the house. It's got two entries off the front, right?
It does. Nice to have a separate entrance for your kids to come in and drop their backpacks and shoes in the mudroom area, and then keep the main entrance free and clean for your guests.
Yeah, which is nice because it's got a big grand entry as you come in the front door and it looks out at all those windows and stuff. And then you've got another area where the kids can come in on the side. One of the other things is we're looking on the other side of the house. Each of these rooms off the other side are massive.
Great big rooms and walk-in closets in all the bedrooms.
Yeah, and just the way you want to have it. And the house is it's on almost an acre, right?
This one's on 0.93 of an acre. Yeah. Which is fantastic.
It's huge. And so right now it's three bedrooms, it's three baths, but the basement could be finished out if somebody wanted it to, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, why not? If that's something you want to get into, this area with the tech boom that's going on, this area is expected to have a lot of appreciation and a lot of stuff coming in. So it's a great area, and you can tell by the quality of the street and the houses are going in there that this is, I mean, you did a really good job on this.
Thank you. This is definitely where you want to be.
Yeah.